Once upon a time, there lived a beautiful old lady, in a small hamlet. When the sun set, the old lady lighted a lamp. The lamp felt very proud of itself, that it was the brightest object in the universe. One cold windy night, the lamp was blown off. It started crying. Then, the old lady told the lamp not to be haughty. She again lighted the lamp. Thereafter, it was quite humble and behaved well.